A woman is suing rapper Blueface and a now closed Las Vegas gentlemen's club after a shooting back in October. Jasmine Nickel Brooks says she was hurt in the incident. The lawsuit obtained by the 8 News Now investigators does not say how Brooks was allegedly injured, but it does say that she sustained injuries to her body, specifically her face. You can read more about this lawsuit on our website, 8newsnow.com.